All right, round four, see if we can go down two sets rather than just one. Up against Tom in this round, who's brought Psy, Spider, Pyre, King. Nice sign to me. They've got like a doorstep, a Hadros wall. They do like a Joyer with a Gatekeeper and a Vaultkeeper. That could get really frustrating. Shadows isn't great. You say, wait, it's not great. There's like a whole lot of stuff, like two knuckles Bolton, whoop-de-doo, a bad penny and a little Nif. It's like, blech. And again, the disc doesn't look amazing. I mean, at least you've like got a Charrette and a Dustin with a Soul Keeper and a couple of things there, but it's, again, the Shadows looks a bit uninspiring. But I guess Tom's backed into a corner by SAS in much the same way I am. It's got the Amphora Capture. Which is what wins me games. do I keep that just because it's got the Amphora? What would you lead off with? Shoulder it? Or would you lead off with the Amphora straight off the bat? Yeah, we'll keep it. Saurian. Have an Amphora. Pass. I mean, I didn't see that much, by the way, of anti-artifact. I can't see a single thing. So it's like, yeah, it seems pretty fine once it's down. There's no Poltergeist or Gorm of Ulm or anything like that. Oh, there's a Hadros Wall, which I'll want to Gorm of Ulm. Let's get Shadows. Oh, Hideaway Hull. Yep. And, yeah, free strength, bad penny. Just thinking. Darn. They have now made, unfortunately, my shoulder at the Fangs target. Where do we go here with this? Don't you want to go Sanctum then if the Fangs is, and don't want to go Source. I guess we're Shadows. That one can reap. Guess that one reaps two. Play that one. We do want the amber. I think we do want the damage. We want to damage out that umbra in case it becomes not Hadroth walled. I'll get some chains. Yeah, I guess I can just purge my shoulder to purge their gatekeeper. That seems a reasonable, reasonable trade. Or he says for a moment we could safe house it. Yeah, that's not entirely unreasonable. So we reap with that one. Reap with that one. Well, so, Sanctum, archives, no. Turn. Yeah, both chains and streak is annoying. I might may have made an error there. Maybe I should have shot the streak. Okay, Sanctum. No, archives is a no. Let's play equalize. Yeah, we'll have that as amber. And I'll have that as damage to kill that one. Reap to 9, so check even if flashed. Doorstepped though. No one. Can't reap due to Joya. Can't play creatures. Yeah, can't play creatures and can't reap. Very annoying. Let's go Saurian then. Let's dig to see if we can find the Grisk. Archives is a no. Got a load of shadow instead. annoying sanctum. Yeah, I mean, they could use their existing ones to just crash it. Oh, no, they're just going to reap. Okay. Yeah, let's go Shadows, take Archive, yes. Plague MG. Pass on check, no risk. Did get a good of the many. How useful is that going to be? Kills an imp. Not very useful then. Kills my spectre. So let's not play that. Probably time to Faust at this juncture to get max pain, or do we just go Sanctum to get rid of the we could capture an awful lot. No, let's go Saurian. Let's go. There's the axiom. Not too bothered by shadows. Oops. Obviously, Brenda would be annoying. Might have to ward that rather than one of my own creatures. Yeah, there's an annoying Brent. Little niff. And then I get a key, I think. Gotta get a key. So I will give them two from the Dust Imp, then capture one from the Centurion. That seems okay. No, that's the board cleared. Seven, we can take that off. Eight. Getting smacked with a sack of coins. 12. How have we got 12? Oh, their own brand, of course. How many sanctum we got? Hardly any. Okay, right. So, play. Oh, let's capture. 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 What am I missing? Oh, I'm missing a Squire Alice Reap. In turn. Oh, jeez, Opal Knight. Happened to hit the right numbers. Steal. Gonna have to capture. Have I got enough? Don't think I've got enough. No, I have. I have any shadows. It's pretty rubbish, though. Capture it all onto a splinter. Hmm. seeing it. Still, we go down one SAS for the one victory, means we can't play Endoosis again. We have to play something on 66 rather than 67. And we're done. There we go. Done. I don't know. Maybe there was a slight misplay when I took the ammo and let them forge, and I could have captured just to take them off. But it was all going to get blown up anyway, so I don't think it made a big deal. So yeah, one win, three losses, but we go down one SAS.